they have the drum set is in a fish tank. That is so cool. You know, what you do on Sunday morning is, this would be so funny, is if you got some fish and you put them on the side like that, and then you put the drummer in a snorkel and a mask, and he's just in there getting it, put maybe a bubble machine, you know what I mean? And visitors would be like, whoa, the Crossing Church's drummer's underwater, dude.